was his name, right?
Jeffrey Dahmer? Absolutely.
Yeah. Okay.
Got killed by a broomstick. Broomstick raped to death.
Really? That's
they say it's one of the worst ways to go.
Yeah, exactly. On the list of the thousand ways.
They say drowning is very peaceful. Broomstick rape.
Not good.
I had a black guy open for me, and I got him into the hotel.
No way.
Nice guy. Vince Champ. His name was Vince Champ.
Oh, no.
I don't know what ever happened to that fella. But a nice, nice
arrested
man.
Arrested for rape.
You guys are great. You're hot. And we got a very funny man coming up to the stage right now. A friend of mine. We work all over the country together, and he's here to make you laugh. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Vince Champ.
Rosie O'Donnell, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we're hot tonight. It's good to be here. Start things off by saying I right away kind of consider myself quite different from most black comedians because I have a black girlfriend. So, you know, I am. People got that back there. I really do consider myself quite different from most comics. I'm a stand-up comic, travel a great deal. Don't drink or smoke. Can you believe that? Do a little heroin on occasion. But it's a wacky world we live in, a new age. Dating's getting expensive. Everyone's dating. We're married right here, right? Is that right? We're a married couple? Dating's going to get expensive. I can see why people go ahead and get married. Jeez. $75 for dinner. $50 for drinks and dancing. $10 for the motel. That doesn't include the $100 you got to pay her. I mean, you know, I can get up there. Oh, yeah. Sure. Yeah, sure. New era we're living in. Scientists are predicting that in the 1990s, all of our home appliances are going to be talking back to us. Home appliances talking back to us. Kind of scary? Picture your vacuum cleaner getting real mad at you one day. You want me to suck what? Jesse's in the news. Jesse and others in our new era, the 1990s, are now wanting to call us Afro-Americans. Afro-Americans. I don't know if that sits too well with me. You know what that means? It means they might have to change the NAACP to the NAAA. Which to me kind of sounds like, nah. Well, thank you. You know, people tell me that I sound Caucasian every now and then. Sound Caucasian. Kind of silly, I suppose. I guess it does come in handy every now and then when I'm on the phone with the bank trying to get that loan approved. Cops have no sense of humor. Is it just me? Are cops always mad, always upset, always teed off? Pull up alongside a cop sometime. Honk your horn, give him the finger. See if he laughs. Am I right or am I wrong? I was driving just past the club here the other day, doing about 70, swerving, but minding my own business. Cop had the nerve to pull me over and hollered at me immediately. Did you realize you were going well past 40? I said, Daddy, no man, give me a break. I've been drinking. Where are you coming from, wise guy? Oh, I just dropped your wife off. What about the flashlights cops carry around? 145 D-cell batteries. You know what I'm talking about? Catch that baby just right. You're like a freaking possum there, aren't you? He's kind of frozen there. My legs. Oh, I'm talking about a flashlight now. Get you right up in there in the eyeballs, too. And they always say something to you dumb like, don't turn away. Okay, that's no problem. I'm Ray Charles now. Is that the deal? Don't turn away. Get out of the car, walk the straight line. That's always a lot of fun. Anyone ever have to walk the straight line? Big fun, isn't that? I told him, I said, I'll tell you what, if I can walk this line like if you've never seen a walk, will you let me go? Sure, go ahead. So naturally, I had no idea what I was talking about. I bounced out of the car, and I turned on the radio, and I turned it up real loud so we could hear it. When I got up to the front of the line, I started walking it backwards, like Michael does that moonwalk. Have you seen him do that? That funny little talking? Have you seen him do this? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, thanks. He pulled out his gun and he shot me 4 or 5 times, that's right. So the next time you get pulled over by a cop or a sheriff or a highway patrolman, any kind of officer of the law, folks, realize something. Here's the reality. Here's the bottom line. You're going to get a ticket anyway, right? So pissed him off. Why not? What the hell? Thank you very much. You've been a lot of fun. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.